this is a very special guitar to me because it's the first guitar I ever heard when I was 3 years old. A gentleman was playing it at my family's house, and many, many years later, when he passed away, his widow gave the guitar to me. So it came back around. The first guitar I heard when I was 3 years old, and then when I was in my 30s, it was given to me as a gift. So it's very sentimental to me.